Best of the best today. Thank you very much for participating.
Today with John Willhoit, and John, you're standing in front of the best of show material here.
Yeah, well, this car belongs to a fellow named John Hia. He's from London, England. We restored the car for him. We actually finished it last year in August, and he asked us to bring it out here, so my shop manager, Chris Mayring, brought the car out here and showed it for him. And yeah, he did real well with it.
He really did. It's Carreras are getting really hard to come by anymore, but this seems to have all the little gingerbread on it, doesn't it?
Well, it was a fully equipped car as far as it has a sunroof. The Carrera 2s, they didn't make very many of them in 64. It's a C model, which the Carrera 2s were divided into B model and C model cars. The C models are more desirable because they have the later disc brakes. This car, having a sunroof is nice. They also made a cabriolet version. But yeah, it's a nice car, but it's what makes it cool is just that you don't see them that often. People are intrigued by the engine. It's a four overhead camshafts driven by bevel gears. And that's sort of a mechanic's nightmare to adjust the cam timing. There's no simple way to adjust it. And, yeah, it's complicated. The engine's complicated. By today's standards, it's not incredibly fast. But, you know, I tell the guys, as long as you don't come up, you know, having to race a Toyota Corolla or something, you'll be fine.
And so you do full restorations these?
Yeah, we do full restorations. I've been in business since 76 in the same location. So, we're a seven-man shop. We do full restorations. And this car was shipped to us by Mr. Hia, the owner, from England. The car had been stored there in damp storage for 40 years.
40 years.
The car actually has, which is unbelievable, it has only 7,500 kilometers total on the car, but it needed to be completely redone. I mean, the metal is new from like just below the door panels down all over the car.
Really?
It was really, you know, in England, it's pretty damp, and nobody was taking care of the car, so it had a lot of damage.
What you're saying you started with, that's quite an accomplishment to end up best of show with about 300 cars here.
Yeah, well, we're happy with the outcome.